And around that time, you had England coming up as a superpower, which was prophesied to happen. And they would continue for a short space, which they were the seventh head. And eventually what happened was that seventh head became an eighth head. And that eighth head would be America, because America came out of England. England would be the mother of America. And America would be the child, so to speak, or the product of all seven heads, right? Because all seven, because the Revelation 17, it tells you that the eighth head is a part of the seven, meaning all seven. So Revelation 13:11 says, "And I beheld another beast coming up out of the earth." This is after the one that had a deadly wound, which is the Roman Empire, came back into power. And he had two horns like a lamb, and he spake as a dragon. Now, the two horns like a lamb represents, you know, the mirror of the ancient Roman Empire, which they had the plebeians and the patricians. In today's terms, they would be known as the Republicans, or the Republicans and the Democrats, or vice versa. It says, and he spake as a dragon, and this represents the literature, not the literature, so like the legislature that they're passing, and the teeth that they're putting into it, you know, to make people to comply, you know, and obey these laws, statutes, and their laws, statutes, and commandments, so to speak, you know, to go against the Most High. Eventually, they're going to use that to enforce their New World Order agenda, right? So it says, and he exercised, meaning this new beast that came up, which is America, and he exercises all the power of the first beast before him. And what was the first beast before him? That was the Roman Empire. And America, when you look at America, if you have, you know, half a brain, and you look at the, you know, the ways of America, they mirror pretty much, you know, word for word, you know, structure for structure, law for law, so on and so forth, of the ancient Roman Empire. Now, when you look up this word, exerciseth, right, the word there is poieo. The word poieo is to make with the names of things made, to produce, construct, form, fashion, etc., to be the authors of, the cause. So pretty much they're mirroring what was already put down by the ancient Roman Empire. Let's see. It says to be the authors of a thing, to cause, bring about, because they pretty much, oh, right here, to carry out, to execute. So they're executing or exercising all of the power and authority of the ancient Roman Empire, all right? They're pushing that out, right? So it says, so he exercises all the power of the first beast before him. And when you look up that word power, right, it goes into the word dunamis, right? So let's skip that real quick. Oh, sorry, this word power is different from dunamis. This word power is exousia.